हेलो एवरीवन, वी विल टॉक अबाउट मिडल लैटिट्यूड्स और मिड लैटिट्यूडल रीजंस। सो द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट आर मिडल लैटिट्यूड्स और मिड लैटिट्यूडल रीजंस। सो द रीजन व्हिच लाइज बिटवीन द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर एंड द आर्कटिक सर्कल इज कॉल्ड द मिडल लैटिट्यूड इन द नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर एंड सेम इन द साउदर्न हेमिस्फीयर। द एरिया बिटवीन द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैप्रिकॉन एंड द एंटार्कटिक सर्कल इज कॉल्ड द middle latitudes in the southern hemisphere. If we talk about the degrees, so the degrees are 23 degree 26 minute 22 seconds to 66 degree 33 minute 39 seconds in the northern hemisphere as well as the southern hemisphere. So the degrees like to from the Tropic of Cancer to the Arctic Circle in the northern hemisphere. We know that the Tropic of Cancer lies as 23.5 degree and the Arctic Circle lies at the 66.5 degree. So the region between this is called the middle latitudes or the mid latitude regions. Or in the same way, in the southern hemisphere, we know that the Tropic of Cancer lies as 23.5 and the Antarctic Circle lies at 66.5 degree. So the region between these two is called the mid latitude region or middle latitudes. So the if you talk about the exact degree, I'm gonna repeat it. It is 23 degree 26 minute 22 second to 66 degree 33 minute 39 seconds. Thank you very much.